together ain't no easy thing to do. When it comes to raising children, it's a job meant for two. Alice, please believe me, I can't go on and on holding things together with you gone. Today was Angie's birthday, I guess it slipped your mind. I tried twice to call you with no answer either time, but the postman brought a present I mailed some days ago. I just signed it, love from Mama, so Angie would know. Holding things together ain't no easy thing to do. When it comes to raising children, it's a job meant for two. Alice, please believe me, I can't go on and on holding things together with you gone. Please believe me, I can't go on and on holding things together with you together ain't no easy thing to do. When it comes to raising children, it's a job meant for two. Alice, please believe me, I can't go on and on holding things together with you gone. Today was Angie's birthday, I guess it slipped your mind. I tried twice to call you with no answer either time, but the postman brought a present I mailed some days ago. I just signed it, love from Mama, so Angie would know. Holding things together ain't no easy thing to do. When it comes to raising children, it's a job meant for two. Alice, please believe me, I can't go on and on holding things together with you gone. believe me.
I can't go on and on holding things together with you
together. Ain't no easy thing to do when it comes to raising children. It's a job meant for two. Alice, please believe me.
I can't go on and on holding things together
with you gone. Today was Angie's birthday. I guess it slipped your mind. I tried twice to call you with no answer either time. But the postman brought a present I mailed some days ago. I just signed it, love from Mama, so Angie would know. Holding things together ain't no easy thing to do when it comes to raising children. It's a job meant for two. Alice, please believe me.
I can't go on and on holding things together with you.
Please believe me.